I have lived my life on the battlefield.
Things go as planned.
But do you trust them, Lusu?
Yes. Although, Zhuge Liang is an impossible man to read entirely.
Then I shall believe also in you and in your faith in Liu Bei. Still, to wait for the wind to turn, then attack with fire from the water. A bold gamble indeed.
Hey, you two! Has the War Council finished already? You were conferring with the forces of Liu Bei, right?
Correct. Although, they only sent their strategist, Zhuge Liang.
Oh, really? I was looking forward to finding out what kind of man Liu Bei is.
Our wisdom and courage to take down Cao Cao. Everyone, prepare to give your all in this battle.
Cao Cao's fleet is on the move. We're heading straight for our main camp. We'll use a fire attack to seize victory in this battle. We must resist the enemy until our plan is in place.
If I don't fulfill my duty, the flames will never catch me. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to ensure our success.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Come along every day. The warrior must seize whatever opportunity is placed before him.
Our scouts have reported that Cao Cao's fleet in the north is on the move.
The Chongjiang is our territory. Do not let the enemy numbers frighten you. Show them the strength of our forces.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
Dogs have seen many of
you believe you can beat me? Your stupidity amuses me.
Anything that looks suspicious.
This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. We can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. Lusu, you and the princess protect Liu Bei and the others at the altar. Huanggai, I want you and Han Dong to defend the fire ship.
Sure thing. I won't let Cao Cao's men get anywhere near my ship. The fire ship is a key part of our plan. We've got to make sure it doesn't fall into enemy hands.
This battle will decide the very future. I must fight as if I were a raging tide.
Fight the enemy if they're coming at me. Oh, you're in power of it. Is there anything we can do about it?
Let's capture the southern garrison. Once it's ours, the enemy's movements will be severely restricted.
Over there.
How could my tactics fail like that?
They just don't make enemy officers like they used to. We should be able to sink that ship using these. How about we try firing a few volleys?
villain.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Victory is ours.
Yes.
Dividing the land. That was it. Your grand design. Where do they fit within it, then?
What do you think, Lu Su?
Liu Bei would make a valuable ally. But Zhuge Liang, that man is truly to be feared.
Yes, indeed. Watch him closely. His intellect may one day be turned against Wu.
Well, for the moment, we should just savor what we've achieved.
This victory is a giant leap forward for the dreams of the people of Wu.
My strength and wisdom are yours to command.
Eliminate Cao Cao's forces and seize Jing Province. Everyone, steel yourselves for the battle ahead!
Master Zhou Yu and Master Lu Su are Wu's greatest officers. I must learn from them during this battle.
Our first task is to rescue Dan Ru, who is surrounded by the enemy. We must hurry to Yiling Castle. Master Sun Quan's recent development has been most notable. He may yet eclipse Sun Ce himself.
The victory at Shurbi is a great one indeed. It seems he has faith in the path he has chosen.
I agree. I suppose victories do contribute to one's development. I would do well to...
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth! I cannot die just yet.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Lu Meng, your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
Now's our chance. Move in behind Sun Quan's forces. We'll attack their main camp while it is poorly defended.
Struck us from behind? I need all available units to go and defend our camp. We can get there much faster if we climb over this cliff. Engineers, push to bear the ladder.
We have become friends and allies. We should battle the chaos of this world together.
Indeed. Let us work alongside each other to bring about a new age.
I bring terrible news. Cao Cao's forces have entered our main camp.
We're in a bad situation here. The camp's defenses will have a hard time withstanding the enemy.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. Who do you think you are, strolling in here like that? This'll teach you a lesson.
What? I've got to do something.
Hold tight. Here I come. Watch and learn.
Wow! I must say I'm impressed.
Curse them. We're being pushed back.
Watch and learn.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Fight.
shown us how it's done.
Opportunity to test my new tactics.
I fight on in the name of victory.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
One more for the glory of Wu!
We will have trouble if the enemy decides to attack this base again. We must stay here to defend it.
Zhuge Liang's plotting something.
I'm sure of that.
Still, there's no time to think about that now.
Sorry for all the trouble, Grand Commander. Don't mention it. You're an officer of war.
Push forward.
I admire those who come to their comrade's aid. I look forward to facing you in honorable battle.
Feel free to charge. I have never refused a challenge.
I fight on the same victory.
You don't know how to fight.
This completes our capture of Yiling. Now we can...
My lord!
You swine! Remain calm, Lu Meng. A good commander can turn any situation to his advantage. I myself shall be the bait. When they come for me, strike back.
Very well. Leave it to us.
My lord. Yes. We must make haste.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Master Zhou Yu has been injured and is in critical condition. There's no hope for us now.
He's injured?
Excellent. Taking him out will be a fine way to make a name for myself.
Gates to Nanjun Castle are closed, and the enemy is all about. How should we approach this? Li Dian is in charge of defending this place. Take him out. And our next commander.
Master Zhou Yu, please attract the enemy's attention from here. Then we'll claim the clifftop and attack from there.
It's as though you read my mind, Lu Su. Very well. I shall prepare for action immediately.
Watch and
our pincer attack requires that we capture the garrison on top of the cliff. It's a bit of a detour, but let's go.
At once. I learned much from your strategies, Master Bruce.
Meng, your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
You're here to help, old man? Thanks, I guess. Well done. You performed admirably. You have come to aid me? My thanks.
Huh?
plan's been ruined.
Watch and learn.
We must push forward.
Wait a second. I think Joe Yu set a trap for us. I'd better go and confirm this myself.
The enemy saw through our attack. After all of Master Joe Yu's heart.
Liu Meng, your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
Again when I'm feeling better.
One more for the glory of Wu!
They're putting up a lot of resistance considering their new exposure. We better ask for backup.
Shahu Yuan and Zhang He have appeared before Nanjun Castle.
Shahu Yuan and Zhang He are here. To deal with them in this condition.
Master Zhou Yu, can I ask you to act as a decoy once again? I'll go around and attack the enemy from behind.
Very well. My life is yours to do with what you will.
Push Master Zhou Yu too hard. Let's hurry and make sure the enemy doesn't notice us.
Understood.
Hey, you! You're a Wu soldier! What are you doing here?
To take them out before they raise the alarm.
Ah! some enemy intruders over here! Tighten the defenses in the surrounding area!
Looks like we've seen through whatever you were planning, huh? If we can't use a pincer attack, we'll just attack them head on. Although, I'm worried for Master Zhou Yu.
Sorry it took us so long, but we're ready to make up for lost time. Go any further. I shall see to it personally.
Gosh, these idiots,
watch and learn. We're just going to have to smash through. Watch and learn. I must push forward.
The glory of Wu!
Lu Meng, your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
The time is right.
I will defeat every last one.
Well done. You performed admirably.
Lu Meng, you make Wu proud. You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
province is
watching and elegant.
Allow me to show you true beauty on the battlefield.
Who cares about elegance? I fight for the glory of Wu. Nothing.
Combat were a thing of beauty.
The beauty of my fighting style must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
One more for the glory of Wu.
Nanjun must be defended at all costs. I shall fight like a relentless demon and never surrender.
Witness my fighting fire.
Your defenses shall crumble in the face of my might.
I have been bested. Commander, your strategies were magnificent.
It is finished, my lord.
Yes. Now all of Jing Province
is... My lord! Xiang Yang has been taken by Guan Yu of Liu Bei's forces.
What?
My lord!
My wound led me to panic. And I lost sight of the bigger picture. History shall remember this mistake. Lu Su, you understand the framework of my plan to divide the land in two?
I do.
Then, you must complete it.
What do you mean?
Now I know how Sun Tzu felt. Who knew that having someone to entrust things to would feel quite so good? Lead Wu to victory.
My lord!
All my strength and wisdom are yours to command.
Commence the advance from three directions. Jing will soon be ours. Lu Meng, you capture the central base. That should attract the enemy's attention.
Let's do this. Let's give her all. Lord Xin's win.
Turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately. That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
An ambush. It was to be expected. There is no need for us to handle. You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Watch and learn.
I'm coming for you. I can't let you keep smashing up the place.
Watch and learn.
Push forward.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Master Lu Su's plan was a resounding success. Now that the enemy is confused, it's time for us to strike.
real fools of us. I suppose my talents are just no match for theirs. Though they were once our allies, they are now our enemies. I must act accordingly. Watch and learn.
Fallen prey to my strategy.
I cannot let you pass through here. Fight.
I should have known. I can't believe I fell for this.
Your skills are very impressive. I wish to fight you again.
One more for the glory of Wu.
Watch and learn.
Push, push forward.
Stop getting everyone's attention!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that out loud.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Neither this battle nor my health are going very well. I don't think I can hold out much longer.
Stop right there! I will not allow you to get any closer to my father!
Needed to protect Jin. Leave this to me.
Please, Father, allow me to fight alongside you.
I am here for you, Father. I will defend Jin with my dying breath.
Lu Meng, your skills in combat were a thing of beauty.
Two warrior fights.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the God of War? I lack the necessary strength. I'll be back after I've put on some more muscle.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Watch and my brother entrusted me to look after Jin. I have no intention of handing it over to the likes of you!
Witness my fighting spirit!
move!
You have fought with courage and wisdom. But Jing Province has been entrusted to my care. I cannot back down.
Regardless of the intent of Master Liu Bei,
I have discretion in such matters.
Very well. Further fighting between us will benefit only Cao Cao. I must have you vow two things, however. First, that you will respect the alliance between Wu and Shu. Second, that you will use the land of Jing Province to oppose Cao Cao.
Very well. I swear on my honor.
Good. Then let us both withdraw our troops from this battle.
Master Lu Su, you surely could have killed Guan Yu. Why didn't you finish him?
Face down that monster? Do you wish me dead, Lu Meng?
Of course not.
Come. We have preparations to make. It can't be long before Cao Cao starts moving again. Lu Meng.
Yes.
Your instinct to kill Guan Yu was not necessarily wrong. But you also need to learn to pull back when necessary and manipulate your enemies. You are too guileless.
I see.
Although your honesty has made you who you are. Learn all you can every day. Support the future of Wu. Yes. Surpass me. And even, one day, Master Zhou Yu.
Master Lu Su, I fear your meaning.